contact, get a good feeling, yeah. Happy for no, no. I just gotta tell you right now that I really do believe that someone's gotta hold on me, yeah.
Oh, it must be the
oh, someone's gotta hold on me right now, child.
So why did you call me here?
Do you remember Connor Murphy? Well, his parents seem to think that we're emailing each other, so I figured you could help me out.
So you want me to write fake letters?
Basically.
How much am I getting paid?
We're friends. I thought you'd do this out of the kindness of your heart.
Listen, just because our parents work together and invite each other over for fun times and to have dinner together does not mean we're friends.
Please?
Okay, fine, but only if I get to be known as Connor's friend, too.
It won't work unless I'm his only friend.
Okay, fine, but don't come back crawling back to me if it blows up in your face.
Let's just get started.
Hansen, we've been way too out of touch. Things have been crazy, and it sucks that we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night. The thought of you just brings me oh so much delight.
Why would you write
this? I'm just trying to tell the truth.
Listen, these emails need to be perfect. We have to prove that I was actually friends. I'll just do it.
I've got to tell the life without you has been hard.
Hard?
Has been bad.
Bad?
Has been rough.
Kinky.
And I miss talking about life and other stuff very specific.
Shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might it. If I stop smoking crack.
Crack?
If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. Try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Just wait and see. Cause all that it takes is a little free invention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me. Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just give them one.
What the hell?
My bad. Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you sent.
Me.
the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. It's alright. I go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love.
There's a rumor going around, gotta clear out of town, and I'm smelling like a dry fish bone. Here come a log, gonna tear down a dog, gonna carry me with me once more. I never want it anymore. Gotta get away from the stone cold crazy. Stone cold crazy.
Anymore, gotta get away from the stone cold. Oh, crazy, stone cold crazy.
What a gun. Here come the deputies, gonna come and get me. Gotta get up and run. They got the sirens loose. I ran right out of juice. They're gonna put me in a cell. If I can't go to heaven, then I gotta go to hell. Crazy, stone cold crazy, yo.
And that you must go other places.
standing on the side when you check it out. When you get off the trip, don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about.
Just had a child, and it's crazy cause they call me Uncle Rico now. But every time I see his face, I just can't help but smile. And I thought I was too young, but then I seen it now. I'm someone he can just look up to and just play around. And when he grow up, we can chill and pop a couple grounds. Reminiscing on the past because it's funny now. But for a while, he is just another clueless child. Not knowing nothing, he just fussing cause he hungry wild. Back with me, I was a kid, but never a child. I took the place of a man cause when he stick around, it was my dad, but then again, he was barely allowed. But right now, he just chilling, trying to cool it down. When I was young, I used to hate him, he a walking clown. Cause he talked to every girl that was just walking down the streets of Philly where a smile could turn into a frown. But little Carter up in Jersey, better schooling now. Getting love from a family he'll grow up around. With an uncle named Rico who just jokes around. Always here for them times that his smiles are down. And them times with them girls that he's doing foul. But now, you are still my little baby Carter. A little boy who grow up to be Mr. Carter. And won't call me Uncle Rico cause it's just Ricardo. With a mom and a dad who people call the Jacksons. That'll teach you right and wrong before the major happens. Because they love you like I do and that just ain't me rapping. And I sit here who just talks and who just keeps on yapping. 20 years later, you gon' be a grown man. With a house and a family with your own land. I met you, look how far you grown, man. All them nights on the phone with your homes, damn. Hey, y'all ready for the surprise? Y'all like surprises? All right, get lit. Let me hear y'all.
Make some noise for my little brother. Enough of that slow stuff, now it's time to turn up. Yeah.
stick it out. Even white boys got to shout. And you got.
Turn me up, Nigel. Let me see the energy, Tyvon.
Yo, Smalls, turn up on me, bruh.
Busy, SK. Crazy, Yada.
I don't know.
Let me just make this statement. Bouncing, 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 bouncing. Jerk his head. Over there.
And the winner of the 2019 talent show.
Go, go.
Trendy. SK, Tyvon, Kenyatta, and Nigel Bell.
Congratulations, and thank you. Please drive home safely, and good night.